Let's go.
Hey. The story we're about to tell you is all true. The names may have been changed to protect some of those close to me. True story, but if not, they say money is the root of all evil. And now I'm really starting to see what it do to people. Check it, come on. More money, more problems. Well, everybody got problems, but they expect me to solve them. And I can barely solve my own. Got me looking at them like you supposed to be grown. And I done said this shit in four different tones. To they face, emails, meaning over the phone. I done said this shit calm, I done said this shit live. I done pulled them to the side, I done tried to sit them down. But some just don't get it, cause they mind only focus on shit, what I got, what they ain't got, and what they can't get. Got me looking at my albums like who wrote this shit. Believe me man, I hope this get just a tad bit better, but I doubt that shit.
It's like, yeah, I can hear these people say, damn, that boy didn't change. But they don't understand the pressures I'm going through. Oh, how I wish there was a way to change places for a day, just so they can see what it's like to walk a mile in my shoes.
I love Dave Chappelle, but I don't know too many turned down 50 mil. See, that's talk for real. Besides, you know what I had to go through to get this deal? How many brothers I done seen get killed for 50 bucks and a few of them pills? Y'all don't feel me.
Man, please.
Damn right I sing on a song so I can buy my pops a car and my mama a home, so she can sit up on the phone with her best friend Joan, talking like on and on, how her baby done grown, how my baby made his own through the microphone, and how my baby been my baby since my baby was born. But I ain't saying man it's all about the money, but let's face it, you can't make a record for free. I'd be damned if I watch him make a meal off me, not just sit back and take it for minimum wage. And I done gave him everything but my D and my A. I said, hey, that's what the contract said. They make it seem like you can't get away. It's like you owe these niggas three more days. Y'all don't feel me.
I can hear these people say, damn, that boy didn't change. But they don't understand the pressures I'm going through. Oh, how I wish there was a way to change places for a day, just so they can see what it's like to walk a mile in my shoes.
To my nigga Polow. Motherfucker knocking right.